guys, today I'll be showing you a tweak that is for NC or Notification Center. And basically what this is called is NC Settings. It's a lot like, SB Settings, but except it is integrated into Notification Center. So as you can see up here, I have all toggles, and if I swipe, I can go to the next page. So here's my Wi-Fi volume. And as you can see here, when you tap on it, it gives you a subtle animation. Oh, I want to turn Wi-Fi back on. Same here, and you just slide it. And brightness. Slide my brightness up and down. Also, rotation lock. You can also toggle location. Not rotation, you guys. Bluetooth, airplane mode, and also respring. This is really nice. So I'll show you how to get it right now and how to use it on your Notification Center. So what you'll need to search NC Settings on Cydia, just like that, and you'll install it. And once you've installed it and respring, you'll need to go to your settings. You will need to go to notifications, and by default, NC settings will be all the way down here. So you need to go all the way down, press NC settings, and turn it on. And if you press edit, you drag it all the way up to the top or wherever you want it to be on your Notification Center. There we go. So there, and now you have it in your Notification Center. And also you have some additional tweaks, so you can turn on and off some tweagles? Tweagles, what am I thinking? Twitter and toggles together, tweedles. Anyway, and also just a little thing here, and you can also support the developer. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope you like this tweak. If you want to be notified for when future videos are available, you can press the subscribe button right here, and I'll see you in my next video.